These are all the people on the expressway right now. And they have half of the expressway blocked. Traffic is still getting through on one side while people are protesting on the other side. So for those of us who are unable to make it to the protest, know that it's definitely making a statement out here.
I-94 by 79.
Let them go! Let them go! Let them march! 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 Let them march!
They just got clowns to shut the whole expressway down.
Governor Romney just approved to shut down all lanes, so they're going to start moving
in. Oh, okay! Yes, shut it down! Yeah! Woo! Woo! Shut it down!
All right, thanks, Ali, for the update.
Shut it down! Shut it down!
Yeah, the cars are moving in position to block all the lanes. I'm really mad I got here late.
Entire northbound lanes on I-94. So I have given you all as much as I can. My battery is about to die out. So at least you all got the chance to see history in the making.
Shut it down!